Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. imagine most people probably will be familiar with that piece. Great favourite of the BBC in the years before I was born. Interestingly, by Anthony Collins, who was came from Hastings, and he was in the 1950s and 60s a very distinguished conductor. He was only the second conductor to record the complete symphonies of Sibelius. And they are still available, you can get them, and jolly fine they are too. His name is to some extent forgotten now, but that little piece is one of his, of course, and the final piece. Now, when I was a teenager, which was kind of, well, we won't go into that, but it was a while ago, and I was given this piece to play by a chap in a little chamber music group that I played in. And it's called Tackleway. And Tackleway is, as I'm sure you know, it's a street in the old town of Hastings, which runs up towards the West Hill. And this piece is a little, if you like, tone poem, expressive of that area. And do you know, I was about 15 when I played this piece, and I have spent the rest of my life looking for a copy of it, looking for a set of parts for it. And having discovered them, I thought I'd better not leave it too much longer, if I'm honest, if I want to do this piece. And so I'm so pleased we've been able to include it this evening. And what is interesting is the set of parts which we've got here, they are obviously printed in the 1920s or 30s. And when I opened up the packet, they have never been played from. They were absolutely brand spanking new copies. So I hope you haven't made too much of a mess of them. I'm just so delighted to be able to do this. Anyway, enough of my nostalgia trip there. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for coming this evening. We hope you have enjoyed this concert of music associated with Sussex. Some of the pieces are familiar, I know, and a lot of it will have been unfamiliar. So thank you very much, and I hope you enjoy Tackleway.
Thank you.